This could have been Zaju's workshop. These tools look like the ones he carries.